It's very clear the issue on minds of people in America, jobs. While we've done our very utmost to focus this Congress on jobs, the Republicans have focused on killing Medicare. We tried to move to the Small Jobs Innovation Bill. That was killed by the Republicans by amending it to death. Not a single amendment that related to that legislation. Even someone that won a Nobel Prize for economics wasn't good enough to be on the Board of Governors of the Federal Reserve System, according to the Republicans. So Peter Diamond withdrew his nomination. I think they're fulfilling the wish of the Republican leader. He said his number one goal is to do everything he can to focus on Obama not being reelected. Now, I think that that's obvious from the floor, but that's their number one issue. Rather than doing something to create jobs, focus on energy and all these other things, they're focused on one thing, next year's election.